5 dead, over 50 injured as modern coast buses collide in Salama. The public service vehicles belong to Modern Coast, a luxury bus service plying major routes in the country and the East African region. Joseph Olay Napian, the officer commanding Mukuani Police Division, said over 50 persons were injured in the accident. Police have commenced investigations to establish the cause of the accident. The accident comes amid a call for heightened vigilance on the roads, with the number of people perishing in Rias accidents this year rising compared to a similar period last year. The National Transport Safety Authority, in a report published last week, indicated 3,225 people had perished in road accidents in the period leading to December 1. Over 80% of those who died in road accidents were men. National Transport and Safety Authority Act statistics showed 10,825 sustained injuries within the same period.